हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू लक्ष्मी प्रसन्नास चैनल। यस, यू आर गोइंग टू सी सम मिलेट्स इन बाउल, डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मिलेट्स। सो द टॉपिक टुडे इज अबाउट मिलेट्स। यस, हेल्दी मिलेट्स, द स्मॉल स्मॉल ग्रेन्स विच आर वेरी यूजफुल नाउडेज टू ईच एंड एवरी वन, एंड दीज गिव्स अस गुड फाइबर। मिलेट्स इज एन अम्ब्रेला टर्म। Tiny grains includes jowar, ragi, korra, sama, bajra, etc., etc. And these foods are called as superfoods. Nowadays, most of the people are leaving eating rice, but they like to eat millets. Millets are so good for health, but why? We have to know. Millets are gluten-free and acid free and are a good sources of nutrients such as copper, phosphorus, manganese, magnesium, etc., making them a good balanced food. Millets are also fiber rich. It helps to control blood sugar as well as cholesterol level. Because of rich in fiber and gluten free, these are preferred by many people to consume as in place of rice. Even nowadays, many people prepare with these millets idlis, dosa, cookies, whatnot all. Even we call them as ancient grains because humans started eating millets some 7,000 years ago. Even researchers said that grassy seeds were what helped human makes land more fertile and engage in multi-crop agriculture. Basically, it leads to the beginning of farming life. This is all about benefits of millets. Please like my video, share and subscribe my video. We'll meet in the further videos. Thanking you, Lakshmi Prasanna.